racing. Little Jewel began well. Pirate Gold trying to move forward, followed by Catch My Dot, Late Mail, Big Lee. So they swing past the 400 boxes. The leader's Little Jewel from Pirate Gold in second, Catch My Dot third, followed by Late Mail and Big Lee. Back straight, and it's Little Jewel who's shot clear by five lengths on Catch My Dot. Pirate Gold a length away. Then came Late Mail and Big Lee, but around the turn, Little Jewel is too good, and Little Jewel wins from second spot Pirate Gold. Third will go to Big Lee. That's a good run late in the piece too, I've got to say. Then came Late Mail, may have just got Catch My Dot as well. Time will be 30:03. 4:49 the first section, and the second 17:49. Big Lee's come across late to get third. I've got to say, that is an impressive run by it, because I thought that Catch My Dot should hold